Welcome to Equivolve Coaching. I'm Sonia Brotherton and this is the lovely Don Terrio. He's going to assist me today in showing you how to plait or braid the tail. I'm going to do a pinwheel video next. In my earlier video, I did how to plait the tail. So we've done that bit. In that video, we showed you how to finish it with a loop at the bottom that tucks up underneath. I'm going to just undo that a little bit. And now I'm going to show you how to do a pinwheel at the end. Dante's a dressage horse. Well, we'd like him to be a dressage horse. So he's got a very long tail. You would actually have the tail shorter for a show horse. Plaited down to this length. If it's any longer than this, it's really hard to roll it up. I've secured it with a rubber band. I'm going to secure the end of the tail with some thread. I'm going to separate the end of the tail into two halves. My needle out of the way. I'm going to roll this up. I'm going to secure it a little bit as I go. So I'm holding it tight and I'm rolling it up, but as I'm rolling it, I'm also putting some thread through. I'm gonna through the middle there as well. Keep rolling and securing. Top. So I'm coming through the pinwheel, secure it, and I'm going to come through the plait and pull it in tight to hold it in position. And I'm going to come through from the right. Another one from the left. Through the pinwheel. Through the plait. Pull it really tight. Through the pinwheel. Through the plait. I'm going to do some threading through the middle of the pinwheel into each layer. So that's gone through the top and the second layer. And I'm going to go through the middle. Through the top and the second layer. And then I'm going through the third. But I'm going to just go through all three. That one. And then another one. So here I've made a pull through. I simply threaded a piece of plaiting thread through the eye of the needle, tied a knot in it. Now we need to get rid of these loose ends. So I'm going to thread one through my pull through that I made earlier. Now, I've done this so tight, I'm never going to be able to get it through the other side. So I'm going to take it down through here. Grab the needle. aiming to thread this hair and bring it down underneath so it joins back in with the rest of the tail. Do that with the other side. Just thread it through, pull through. You can push it through and try and pull it to the other side, but I've made this pinwheel so tight, I'm going to just put it through the loose bit of hair at the bottom here on this side. Oh, charming. And that's the reality of working with horses. Lovely. So now he's finished having a poo. Thanks for that, Dante. Don't tread in it. And we pull that gently through there. Beautiful. Okay. So we'll comb the ends in. Let's give his bottom a wipe, shall we? That's the completed tail plait and the pinwheel at the end. So the pinwheel braid from one side. And a big thank you to Dante for letting us plait his tail today. He's been very patient, very good boy. I hope you've enjoyed watching. If you have, like and subscribe, check my YouTube channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.